Did you know that before the invention of toilet paper, people used corn cobs? This practice was common among various cultures, including Native Americans and colonists in the 1700s. Corn cobs were readily available and provided a relatively soft and absorbent surface compared to some other natural materials. Toilet paper as we know it today became more prevalent in the 19th and 20th centuries. So now you have an alternative in emergency situation, if there is a shortage of toilet paper.